Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Isitha the enemy. Now, the evidence that Unolita had given to the police turned out to be concrete evidence that was able to put Rebecca behind bars. Now, with that said, Unolita is not impressed because yes, Rebecca is behind bars, but she is still in the mental institution and people still think that she's mentally ill. Excuse me, even though she's not necessarily mentally ill, she's just reacting from people this not believing her and. But Ugirl is still at the same spot, hoping that somebody will come to rescue her. While UTK is taking all the glory and saying, yena, he is the greatest policeman ever to lay his feet in that area. And because he is the greatest policeman, if you decide to do ubukhwirikhwiri in his territory, then you surely be arrested. With that said, Umam Rebecca is being penal beated in the cells. Ugirl, people do not understand Duguti. She has drank medication that she was not supposed to drink, and therefore she is reacting to the medication and looks like she is not, she's not in touch with reality. I think that's the proper word to use. Now, her acting like or being seeming like she's not in touch with reality made some people angry in prison. They ended up panel beating her and showing her, Ugusi, if you do not hire the lawyer as requested for us, more bad things will follow. Now, will she be able to do what is right? While on the Swatini side of things, the other son, that we just recently learned of, has made the biggest step of getting a wife who is a lawyer and who is a princess. Now it is up to this one, who is stuck with Velepi's woman, who confesses love to Velepi every day. This woman, she confesses love to Velepi every day. So this guy is stuck and wanting to impress this girl beyond anything, Jay. But his position, his throne is at risk. Will he marry the royalty as expected, or will he fight until this one is accepted by royalty?